बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। टुडे स्टार्ट फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 132 और वादुल खामिसा स्टार्ट इट।
अत्तामु व शराबु फूड एंड ड्रिंक। अल हिवारुल अव्वल उंजुर वस्तमी व आइद कासिम आईना तज़हबू या सालिमू वेर आर यू गोइंग ओ सालिम सालिम इलल मतआम टू रेस्टोरेंट कासिम कम वज बटन ताकुलू फिल यौमी हाउ मेनी मील्स डू यू ईट इन ए डे सालिम आकुलु सलासा वजबातिन आई ईट थ्री मील्स अल फतूरा वल अशा मॉर्निंग लंच ब्रेकफास्ट लंच एंड डिनर खासिम हाजा कसीरुन जिद्दन कसीरुन
दिस इज टू मच
अना आकुलु वज्बतन वाहिदतन आई ईट वन मील सालिम हाजा खलील जिद्दन दिस इज वेरी लेस
दिस इज टू लिटिल
खासिम माजा ताकुलु फिल गदाई व्हाट डू यू ईट इन लंच सालिम ताकुलु रुज्जा वल खुब्ज़ा आई ईट राइस एंड खुब्ज़ा मींस चिकन नो सर
ब्रेड रोटी चपाती
ओके आई ईट राइस एंड चपाती व माज़ा ताकुलु अंता एंड व्हाट डू यू ईट खासिम आकुलु समका वसलतता वल फाकिहता आई ईट फिश एंड
सैलेड
व्हाट इज दिस वस
सैलेड
फ्रूट एंड सलाद ओके फ्रूट एंड सलाद एंड फ्रूट्स सालिम मा वजनुका व्हाट इज योर वेट खासिम 60 किलो
सितूना
किलन 60 किलो वमा वजनुका अंता एंड व्हाट इज योर वेट मी आतु किलिन 100 किलो खासिम सर इन दिस अबोव क्वेश्चन एज यू सेड दैट for numberings we have different rules okay
yes we have different rules yes
so already we have learned in the book number 1 no
yes in book 1 of Durusul Lughat Al Arabiya you learned some rule but in book 2 of Durusul Lughat Al Arabiya you will learn all the rules of counting okay
okay sir khatim anta saminun jiddan You are very fat.
Yes.
Salim. Wa anta nahifun jiddan. You are very thin.
Okay.
Sir, this is nahifun only, no? Nahifun.
Nahifun. Nahifun mean thin, weak, skinny.
Okay. It is a ism, no, sir?
Ism, yes, it is an ism.
Okay, sir. المفرداتل المفرداتو الارزو انظر وسمی وعید فاکیہ ارزا سمک سمک خبز یاکلو یاکلو means he eats مطعمو مطعمو means restaurant اشاو sir what اشاو means what
dinner
dinner okay okay اشاو means dinner غداو means lunch فطور means breakfast فطور breakfast no sir فطور means
correct breakfast
وجباتو وجباتو means meal
meals
okay meals وجبہ وجبہ means meal وزنو وزنو means لیلون لیلون means orange
litter قلیل means litter تھوڑا سا
little okay کثیرون means more میاتو کیلن 100 کلو سمینن فیٹ نحیفن تھن
Did you buy the book?
Yes, sir. I have watched the video. No, no, sir. No. I didn't bought that book, sir.
You didn't buy the book? Why?
No, sir. I have seen in Amazon, but I'm unable to find that book.
You didn't see. What about the link that I sent you?
I did not get the link, sir. You have sent me on this on Skype or on my WhatsApp number.
I think I forgot.
Okay.
No, I have sent you the link again. Okay.
Okay.
Continue reading.
تدريبو عجيب عنيل أسئلتي باختصار باختصاري. Okay. Ajib. Answer above the answer. Anil means above, sir.
Yes, Anil means about.
Achha, answer about the following
questions. Asila means questions. Bikhtisar in brief.
Achha. Answer about the questions in brief. إلى أين يذهب سالم؟ إلى Where are you going? Where are
where
you
is Salim going?
Where Salim is going to? No sir, we have to add two now. At last.
إلى أين يذهب سالم؟ Where is Salim going?
Where is Salim going? No sir. First we have ila also, no? For that what we have to read?
Sorry, I did not understand your question. What are you saying?
Sir, in first we have ila, right?
Yes.
So how we have to read that one? Ila aina yazhabu salim. Aina means where are you go? Where Salim is going?
Aina mean where, ila mean to. Yazhabu means going. Salim is a name. So when we translate okay. it, we'll change the order of the word. We'll say, where is Salim going? Okay?
So we no need to read two.
No, we will use adiomatic translation. We will not use simple literal translation. We will use adiomatic translation. Okay?
instead of that, it is better not to write that Ilano, sir. Then also it will be same only.
No, no. In Arabic, we need to use Ila. But in English, we don't need to use the word to. Okay? Arabic and English have different grammar, different idioms.
Yeah.
So translation is different.
Okay, sir. Money, okay. Where Salim is going, right?
Yes.
Where Salim is going? Yazhabu. Yazhabu. He is going. Yazhabu ilal masjid. We can say like that, no sir?
Okay, Yazhabu ilal masjid. He is going to the restaurant.
Yes. Man yakulu salasa wajabatin.
Who eats three meals?
Who eats three meals? Salim yakulu. Salim yakulu salasa wajabatin. Salim eats three meals. Right, no, sir.
Correct.
Man yakulu wajabatan wahidatan. Who? Man means who? Who eats one meal? Khasim yakulu wajabatan wahidatan. Maza yakulu khasimun fil ghadai. What khasim eats in lunch? Yakulu khasim arazu. Arazu means rice, no sir?
Al aruza yakulu khasim
aruza. Yakulu aruza fil ghadai. Maza yakulu salimun fil ghadai. What Salim eats in lunch? Yakulu
yakulu salatata wasamaka.
Okay. Yakulu asamaka fil ghadai. We should take name also, sir. Yakulu khasim, or direct we can say yakulu samaka.
Yakulu is enough.
Okay. Yakulu samaka fil ghadai. Okay. He eats fish in lunch. Maza yakulu salimun fil ghadai. All this is over. Ma wazanu salim. What is Salim's weight? Sitta do, no sir? 60 means?
Sittuna.
Sittuna keelan. Sittuna keelan.
Okay, wazanu salim means sittuna keelan.
Sittuna keelan. Okay. Ma wazanu khasimin. Me atu keelin.
Okay.
Ali Hivarul Sani. Third dialogue. Unzur Vasami.
Second dialogue.
Okay. Unzur Vasami Wa'id. Al-Muzifatu. Muzifatu means air hostess, right?
Yes, air hostess.
Okay. Maza tatlubina minatami. Maza. What do you... Tatlubina means what, sir? Breakfast.
What will you like from the food? आप खाने में क्या पसंद करेंगी?
व्हाट डू यू लाइक इन इन फूड
फूड? ठीक है,
टाम इन फूड ओके व्हाट डू यू लाइक इन फूड सर हियर वी हैव मिनलो फ्रॉम अस खाने में आप क्या पसंद करोगे
जी बिल्कुल।
ओके अल मुसाफिर मुसाफिरु मुसाफिरतु बाज़त समकी वल अरुज़ा
वल
मिन
आरुजी,
वल अरुज़ी सर व्हाई वी आर यूजिंग अरुज़ी बिकॉज़ ऑफ बाज़ राइट
Yes, the word baza has given kasra to samak and aruz. That's why we are using kasra with samak and aruz. Baz is muzaf, samak is muzafile, aruz is also muzafile.
Baazat samaki wal wal aruzi min fazliki min fazliki. Some eat fish and rice. From
some fish and rice, please.
Some fish and rice, please. Okay. Al-Muzifatu. Al-Muzifatu. Wa maza tatlu bina minash-sharabi. What do you like in drinks? Al-Musafiratu. Ma'u min fazlika. Water, please. Al-Muzifatu wa maza tufazlina minal faqihati and what sir what is this tufadlina
what will you prefer
from
the fruit
what you prefer from the fruits al musafiratu at-tamra awwil inaba at-tamra means dates and grape okay dates
or
and grape
aw mean or
or or or al-muzifatu hal tashrib bina hal التشريبين الشيا اوكي هل مين دو
ويل يو درينك تي
ويل يو درينك اچھا ويل يو درينك تي المسافر
المسافر
هل مين وي هاف تو يوز ار فر هل اٹ از ا كويشن مارك فر هل ويل
Hal okay, has okay, different okay. meanings.
Okay. Tashri Bina means water. Tashri Bina.
Drink.
It is for a feminine word, no sir? Bina?
Yes. Second person female.
Okay. What do you drink, right?
What will you drink?
Sir, what will you drink?
So here the question is, will you drink tea?
Will you drink tea? Okay. Will you drink tea? Okay. Al musafiratu la afaddilul
afaddilul
khawata. No. No. What is this, sir?
I will prefer the coffee.
I will prefer coffee. I will prefer coffee. Sir, here also we got tufaddilina. For this is for feminine. This is for both feminine and
masculine. Feminine, ufaddilu, first person.
Okay, first person, both male and female, right?
Yes.
Okay. Al-Muzifatu. Al-Khawatu. So what is this? I am unable to pronounce this properly. Al-Khawatu.
Al-Khawata bil-Halibi The coffee with milk.
القهوة بالحليب حليبي.
Yes.
Coffee
Milk.
with milk. Okay. المسافرة. Sam, I'm unable to see that book.
Now do you see?
Yes, sir. المسافر نعم yes القهوة بالحليب yes coffee with milk المصيفة هل تريد
المزيفة
المزيفة المزيفة هل تريدين شيئا آخر تريدين شيئا do you want anything else
do you want
anything else المسافرة لا وشكرا no thanks المزيفة عفوا
you are welcome
عفوا
mean you are welcome
sir
okay
اهلا وسهلا ومرحبا also we can say no
yes but here we cannot say that word because whenever someone says shukran you need to reply with afwan okay
afwan عفوا المفردات الأرز انظر واستمع وعيد ماء قهوة sir this is شايون شايون no
just say shy because it is a word with ya so the word with ya we usually don't pronounce dhamma with them neither we don't pronounce kasra okay so just say shy
Shai means drink, no, sir?
Shai means tea.
Okay. Yes, okay. Tea. Shai means tea. Halibun. Halibun we can say, no, sir?
Halibun.
Okay. Sir, in Durusul Lughat Al-Arabiya 1, we have read another word for milk, no?
Yes, Labanun.
Labanun. Yes. So both are same, no, sir?
Yes.
Halibun? Okay. Halibun.
But in some countries, halib is used for, or laban is used for lassi also. Do you know what is lassi?
Yes, yes. I know. It is made up of, it is made with milk, curd.
Milk and water.
No, curd and water.
Oh, you made it with curd? There are different types of lassi also.
We made it with milk. Sharabun. Sharabun
some also, drink. Some people also put little butter in the lassi. So it has different form
yes,
also.
Little butter. Yes, little butter. Sharabun. Sharabun means drink. Sir, which drink? Sir means any kind of drink, it is called
any drink.
Sharabud.
Any drink is called sharab. Any liquid drink.
Tamrun. Sir, tamrun is a plural or singular, sir?
Singular word.
Singular. Tamrun. Sir, do we have another name for date?
Yes, we have many name for date. Probably more than a dozen names.
Okay. Kimi also will say, it is a name of date only, no, sir?
Maybe I don't know, but it has more than a dozen names, I think.
Okay. Sir.
And the word loin, Dasad has more than 100 names in Arabic.
Okay. More than 100 names. Okay. Inabun. Inabun means grapes.
Yes.
Tamun. Tamun means food.
Food. Food.
Food. Talubun. Yatalubin. Yatalubin.
Yatlubu. Pani digisha.
Yatlubu.
He is asking, he is ordering.
He is ordering. Yatlubu. He is ordering. Yashrabu. Yashrabu means he is drinking. Tadribus. Tiabi. Tiabi means what, sir?
Comprehension exercises. Istiaab means comprehension.
Comprehension exercise.
Or you can also say exercise to add new ideas to your mind.
Exercise to new ideas to your mind.
To add new ideas to
your mind. To add new ideas to the exercise. Ajib Anil As'ilati Biktizari. Answer about questions. Biktizari means what, sir?
In brief.
Acha, in brief. Maza talabat til musafiratu minat ta'ami. Okay. What does passenger want from food? Talabat aruzza. Talabat aruzza from Wazamika.
What?
Answer
again.
Ami. Talabatil musafiratu aruzza wazamika.
What is the second word that you are saying? I could not understand it. What is that thing?
Fish, for fish, what is zamika, no?
Samaka.
Samaka. I was reading zamika. Okay. Maza talabat minas sharabi. What talabat means what she wants.
What from, she ordered
from drinks. What she ordered from drinks. Talabat ma'u. She ordered
ma'a.
Okay. Talabat ma'a minash sharabi. Okay. Maza talami fakihati. What does she order from fruits? Talabat tamra wa grapes. What will say, sir?
Wal inaba
minal fakihati, some fruits. Hal Shatashrabu shaya. Hal means what will you drink? No, but do you drink tea?
Will she drink tea? Hal Satashrabu shaya. Will she drink tea?
Sir, why we are saying she
Sasta has two meanings. You, male, and she. The word ta
so
has two meanings.
So we can say male. We can say, do you drink tea also?
Yes, will but not
drink,
here.
Will you drink tea?
Because here he is asking about that woman. But on normal occasion, okay. You can say you.
Okay, sir. Okay. Satashrabu, satashrabu, kava.
So you say la, la, la satashrabu shayya.
La, la satashrabu shay, shay. Sir, I'm unable to pronounce this shay, shayya or only shay.
Whenever you see a word with ya, if it has a dhamma, don't pronounce it. If it has kasra, don't pronounce it. But if it has fatha, then it is up to you whether you can pronounce it or you can ignore it. Okay? So here it has fatha. So if you want, you can pronounce this fatha. If you don't want, you can ignore this fatha. You can say ashayya or you can also say ashayi.
Okay. Ashayya. I will say ashayya. Maza. Maza satashrabu. What does she drink? What will she drink? Sa ashrabu. She will drink. Kahvata.
Satashrabul kahvata.
Sa ashrabu. Satashrabu kahava. She drinks coffee. Aina Dara Hazal Hivaru. Sir, what? Dara means what, sir? Dara.
Took place. Dara means took place.
Cha. Where does?
Where this dialogue took place?
Where this dialogue took place. Sir, in answer, what we have to say, sir? We have to say the place name.
It is Aeroplane. This dialogue took place in Aeroplane.
Sir, this dialogue, Hazel, Hazel, for Aeroplane, what we will say, sir?
Tairati Dara Hazal Hivaru Fitta
Dara Hazal Hivaratu Fitta
Fitta Irati
Tairati Fitta Irati in aeroplane.
Video aapko samajh aa gayi thi sahi tarah?
Nahi sir, thoda thoda jab beech mein thoda samajhne nahi aaya tha. मैं मैक्सिमम पूरा समझ नहीं आता, थोड़े वर्ड्स कभी कभी समझने नहीं आ रहे थे.
तो ये उसमें सवाल जवाब थे?
हाँ सर, थे ये सवाल जवाब.
अच्छा, इन सवाल जवाब की समझ आ रही थी?
हाँ सर, पूरे समझने आ रहे थे. बीच में कभी कभी एक वर्ड समझ नहीं आता था, वो जल्दी पढ़ लेते हैं ना, तो कभी कभी समझने नहीं आता है.
ठीक ठीक. नेक्स्ट.
Maza tufaddilu anta. Where do you tufaddil?
Maza tufaddilu anta. What will you prefer?
What will you prefer? Al inaba amit tamra. I prefer grapes or dates. Maza tufaddilu al kahvata amisha.
Answer this. This what question is for you. Maza tufaddilu anta al inaba amit tamra. What will you prefer?
Akhava.
Ufaddilu inaba. Or you can say tamra also. Next. Maza tufaddilu anta al kahvata amishaya.
Sir, we have to say Afadilu me afadilu also we can say, no, I like Tufadilu. No, sir, I am saying I like. I prefer.
Yes.
Okay.
So then you will say Afadilu. Afadilu.
Mm. Okay. Afadilul kahvata.
Okay, Afadilul kahvata.
Okay, kahvata. Al-Hivarul Salisu. Third dialogue. Unzur Vastami Wa'id. No, sir, I did not read this one. I read till that only.
It's okay, no, we'll stop there.
No, no, I read, sir.
Okay, then come start it.
Az-Zawju. Az-Zawju means husband. As-Salaamu Alaikum. Sorry, yes. Husband. As-Salaamu Alaikum. Az-Zawjatu. Wife. Wa Alaikum Mussalam. Az-Zawju. Ana. Ju'anun. Jiddan. I am very hungry. Az-Zawjatu. Al. Ada'u alal ma'idati.
Al ada'u.
The lunch is on the table.
Table sheet. Okay.
Table sheet. Okay.
ये दस्तरखान को मायदा कहते हैं, ठीक है? एक तो होता है ना डाइनिंग टेबल होता है जिसपे टेबल कुर्सियां होती हैं, एक होता है दस्तरखान जो हम जमीन पे बिछाते हैं उसको मायदा कहते हैं.
अच्छा, जो बिछाते हैं उसको मायदा बोलते हैं ना सर.
हाँ, और जमीन पे होता है ये, जो मायदा होता है ये जमीन पे होता है, इस पे कोई कुर्सी टेबल नहीं होता.
ओके ओके, मायदा. अज़ौजु मा हाजा, व्हाट इज दिस? तमकुन व लहमुन व दज्जाजुन व अरसुन व सलततुन وَفَاكِهَةٌ هَذَا كَثِيرٌ جِدًّا. Stomach, fish and lahamu means lahamu, bread, no sir?
Laham mean beef.
Okay. Lahamu means beef. وَدَجَّاجٌ, دَجَّاجٌ means chicken. وَأَرُزٌ, food, rice. Okay. And rice. And salatatun, and salad, and fruit. This is too much. Az-Zawjatu, la taakulu, is leaf.
La taakul,
is leaf. I don't eat.
No. It is, don't she's eat. Ordering her husband, don't eat, sit down.
Sir, don't eat, sit down. Okay. Az-Zawju limaza ana jau'anun, why I am hungry. Sir, limaza means why, or
yes,
for what?
Limaza means why.
We can say for what also, no? For what?
No. For what we say maza, ma.
No, sir. Nothing. We got li, no, sir. Li. Li means for. Maza means what? For what?
But this became a new word. Limaza, why?
Okay. This is. So why we have to say why? Limaza means why.
Yeah.
Ana ju'anun. Jau'anun, sir, or ju'anun?
Jau'an. I am hungry.
Okay. I am hungry. Az-Zawjatu. Ladaina zuyufun. We have guests. What?
Yes, correct. Ladaina zuyufun, we have guest.
Okay. Zawju. Ladaina zuyufun man. We have guest. Who? Az-Zawjatu. वालदी
वालदी
वालिदी
वालिदी वालिदती वाखी
वालिदी वालिदती वाखी वालिदी वालिदी मींस फादर नो तो फादर
माय फादर
माय फादर माय मदर माय ब्रदर अज़ाउजू आइना आइनस ज़ुयूफ़ वेर इज़ द गेस्ट
Where are the guests?
Az-zawjatu fi ghurfatil julusi in the living room. Zuyufun. Zuyufun means guests or guests.
Guest. Singular. It is a plural word. Zayif is singular. Zuyuf is plural.
Okay. Zuyufun. Jau'anun. Hungry. Ma'idatu. Ma'idatu means
Dastarkhan.
Dastarkhan. Okay. Salatatu.
What is Dastarkhan card in English language?
In English. I don't know, sir, in English. What it is. Okay. Salatatu means salat. Yajlisu, he sits. Zawjatu, wife. Zawjun, husband. Dajjajun, dajjajun means chicken. Lahmu, lahmu means beef, no sir?
Yes, beef, meat.
Okay. Beef. Tadribu, ajib, anil. As ilati bik tizari. Answer about the questions in brief. Minal Jawanu.
Manil Jawanu.
Who is hungry? Zawjun. Jau'anun.
Yes, Zawju Jau'anu. Or you can also say, who was Zawju?
What we can say, sir?
Who was Zawju?
Who was Zawju?
He is the husband.
He is the husband. Okay. Ayyu wajabatin. Wajabatin alal ayu wajabatin alal ma'idati. Which meal is on the breakfast table?
Which meal is on the table or the dasturkhan?
Okay. Lahamu wa jaj. Dajjajun wa salatatu.
No, you say al-ghada'u wal al-ma'idati.
Al-ghada'u means?
Lunch. Lunch is on the table.
Al-ghada'u. Okay. Al-ghada'u al-ma'idati. Ma ta'amul Ghadai. Which food is for lunch? Right, sir?
What is the food of lunch?
What, sir?
What is the food of lunch?
Acha, what is the food of lunch? Okay. We have to say, yeah, for fish is
Taam al-ghadai, as-samaka, was-salatata, wal-lahma, like this.
Wal-lahma, wa-dajjajun, was-salatatu,
wal-fakihata.
Sir, fish what we will say? Zamika.
Vasamaka.
Samika. Okay. Vasamika.
Vasamaka.
Vasamaka. Okay. Manis zufu.
Zufu.
Manis zuyufu. Who is the guest?
Who are the guests?
Who are the guests? Waladi. Walidi.
Waliduha.
Waliduha. Walidatuhu.
Walidatuha.
Walidatuha. Sir, why we are adding ha?
Because ha mean her. We cannot say he. He mean my. We need to say her brother, her father.
Walidatuhu. Walidatuha. Walidatuha. Akhiha.
Akhuha.
Akhuha. Okay. Akhuha. Aina hum. Where are they? Naomi Julusi.
Hum fi ghurfatil Julusi.
Ghurfati minal.
Ghurfatil. Hum fil ghurfatil Julusi.
Ghurfata we have to say, sir.
Hum fil ghurfatil Julusi because of harf jar fi. I am using kasra. Hum fil ghurfatil julusi.
Hum ghurfatil fi. Fi.
Ghurfatil julusi.
Ghurfatil julusi. Okay. Living room, no sir?
Yes.
Ghurfatil julusi. Okay. Aina hazal hivaru. Where is this dialogue? Sir, I did not get this question, sir. Aina Hazal Hivaru. Where is
this dialogue? Which means where this dialogue happened? This dialogue happened on the Maida.
Maida means table.
Dastarkhan.
Dastarkhan. Maida. Okay, okay. So we have the Hazal Hivaru Maida.
Alal Ma'idati.
Alal Ma'idati. Okay. Maza ta'akulu fil ghada'i. What do you eat in lunch? Akulu jajajun wa fakihatun wa
Akulu dajaja wal faqihata wassamaka.
Wassamaka. What for salad latatu?
Wassalatata.
Wassalatata. Okay.
We'll stop here and next time, inshallah, we'll continue this. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Assalamu alaikum. Watch the video before the next class.
Okay, sir.
Assalamu alaikum.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome.
Wa alaikum.